gunshot injuries. A number of persons also received non-life-threatening gunshot injuries and were transported to QEH by ambulance for medical attention. Our investigations into the shootings here at Spring Garden, which resulted in the young man losing his life and those persons being injured, one including a six-year-old child who was grazed by a bullet, are continuing, and we are appealing to anyone who can provide any information to assist us in these investigations to contact the nearest police station or Crime Stoppers.